What's up, guys? My name is Kel, and welcome back to more Dark Souls 3. This episode, we are going to be facing off against that ancient wyvern. I think things that boost our defense against fire is probably a good bet here. What else would be good? A bunch of lightning bolts. I think this shield already does pretty good fire. 63? Or 89. 89 is much better, but it has less absorption. I'm gonna stick with what we have currently, and I think that's good enough. Let's ember up. Let's go get that item up there first too. This is an interesting boss encounter. I assume if you plunge the dragon, you just one-shot it. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see how it goes. These fucking axe dudes are a pain in the dick. Here, let's get around and kill this other guy first. Oh. Whatever. Fuck it. Just gonna get the item. Oh yeah, how did I miss this? Ancient Dragon Great Shield. I'm just gonna arrest the bonfire. I don't wanna deal with these guys. Fuck them. Alright, Ancient Dragon Great Shield. Probably not worth using, but who knows? Oh, it looks terrible. Why is it so bad? A wooden shield bearing the image of ancient... Oh, verily slowly regenerates HP. There you go. The painting is the result of an exquisite but painstaking technique. Lingering, undying traces of the ancient dragons can still be seen in their descendants, the man-serpents, though they have fallen far from grace. Oh, so these are the man-serpents? I mean, I hear man-serpent and I immediately think of Sense Fortress, right? Alright, well, let's just do the encounter. There's a bunch of items just lying around that we need to pick up after the encounter, but now that I kind of know what to do... it's like a lot easier. So here comes the dragon. Doo-doo-doo. Here comes the dragon. I guess it's technically a wyvern. But, I mean... fuck. Beeline it straight to here. Oh, I hear rumbling. Alright. So these guys are man serpents. Oh, Jesus, get off me. Yeah, fire. Fire, 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 fire. Yes. Nuke them. Haha. I love it. Nuke them. Oh, he's gonna parry. Oh, why did I do that? I even said it! Oh, that was stupid. Jesus. Fucking let me attack you! God damn. I think the, actually, I think I should equip the Estus Ring. So let's see. Nah, fuck, I'll stick with this. I shouldn't be getting hit this much. Oh yeah, I remember you. Come on, dude. Seriously, bro? I mean, I could just run up here, but I don't want to aggro the other guys that will inevitably drop down. Alright, well, fuck that guy. Just keep a reminder that he's there. Alright, remember you drop down. Ah, crap. No, he's gonna do the parry. I should have kept attacking, though, just to kill the other guy. God, these guys are annoying. Really annoying. I'm taking a lot of damage from them. I'm not sure why. I don't know, it's like a combination of their weird move sets and other random shit. Oh, there's our souls. We definitely want to get this chain axe guy. I was gonna fall in something. I really hate these dudes. Really annoying. Oh. Oh, you're the chain guy. Well, kind of you to just stand there for me. You just infinitely attack? Fucking infinite attacks, huh? I was waiting for him to stop so I can get an attack in. Whatever. Fuck this guy. I know I sound salty. Ah, that's salty. A little bit. I really don't like these enemies. They're a huge fucking pain in the ass. I think this is gonna be a good place to stand instead of just rushing forward like I did before. Oops. Alright. Lightning gem. Alright, did the dragon just pop up here for one quick shot and then bailed? I mean, I'm standing behind this pillar, waiting for the inevitable. There it is. Come on, shield man. See you and your big dragon shield. Burn this guy. Burn him. Bernie Sanders him. Alright, well, fuck it, yo. You can't climb ladders. We're gonna do plunging. I'm gonna quit the silver cat ring just in case I miss. Because I don't want to die again. Where's a good place to do the plunging? Oh, right here where it has all the fucking signs. That are probably like, hey, dumbass. Did we tell you enough to do plunging? Because you should totally do plunging. Head. Plunging attack. Alright, here we go. Sweet. Fucking get him. Dragon headstone. Air of fire destroyed. Oh. What is going on? I can't explore the other area? Okay. Well, I'm gonna go back and get all those items now that the dude's fucking dead. Give me a ton of souls. Where's the dragon headstone? Stone imbued with the power of the everlasting dragons, used in a secret rite by dragon worshippers. Gain the head of a dragon and emit dragon breath, transformation that is irreversible until death. Those who choose the path of the dragon strive for perfect imitation. The dragon head rite is the first step in the grand process. Okay, well, that's a bummer that it immediately ports you out. Dragonkin Mausoleum. I still have stuff that I want to see. And get. Alright. So. I kind of just want to death run it. Just run past all the dudes. Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do. I don't want to lose my fucking 160,000 souls, though. So. Yeah. Ring of Sacrifice. I know there's a bunch of items over here. There's also that bell. I was gonna do a cheer, but it fucking kicked me out. Ooh. Item right there. You see, that's why you explore the area. I wonder if this bell has anything to do with anything. Eh. Contemplate the bell. Is very bell-shaped. I mean, you're supposed to be able to hear the sound of the bell. Meditating. Alright. No dice. It was worth a try. I remember all this shit over here. Gotta be careful not to fall off onto something. Remember... Dung pies, sweet. And by dung pies, I mean stock dung pies. Shit on a stick. Ring of steel protection. Dude. A little late to get that. The edge is a little sketchy. Just slightly sketch. So, Ring of Steel Protection is pretty good. Probably better than this Chlorinthy Ring, in all honesty. Should boost our defense by a significant amount. At least that's what it did in the other game. Wow. Yeah, by a significant amount. You know what? That's probably why we're taking so much damage. I'm wearing not that great gear. Yeah, fuck it, yo. We'll do this for now. Let's see. Now we gotta go face some more dickhole guys. At least this time we can explore a little bit. Take our time. Not too much time. You've seen this area enough already. Large soul. And by this area, I mean like this immediate area. Obviously the next area. A whole new thing. Lightning Urn. I do know dragons are none too fond of the old lightning. Fuck. What? He was like done attacking and it hit me out of it. That is stupid. Fuck. Get out of here. God, I hate these guys. Yeah, you're doing your stupid parry. I wonder if there's a way to, like, counter the parry without actually, you know, baiting it and getting wrecked. Anything around this side? Nada. Nada mama. Plunging attack. I like how they just put so many fucking plunging attack notes. It's like, hey, dumbass. Plunging attack. Fuck stupid doing plunging attack. You kidding me? There's a ladder. Yeah, it's definitely worth going back and exploring this after the fact. Kind of annoying that it just fucking boots you out. I thought you'd have to go back to that fog wall. Just gonna say, twinkling times two. It's not too bad. I remember these two dick holes up here. I might just run past these guys from now on. Because I explored this area already. And I really hate the axe guy and the chain axe guy. So not worth it to stop to try to heal. There's a bunch of stuff up there. Don't tell me this is the other side of where that bonfire is. Whatever, I expected that. Ooh, item over there. Should probably put on the silver cat ring. Yeah, but we have spook though. I always forget that you can use it like that to reduce fall damage. Oop. Bridge is a little sketchy. Some twinkling. Get all twinkle twinkle. Yeah. So is there no other way? Maybe there's a path right there. Let's put on spook. Weakness head. Man, that would sure suck fucking missing it. Missing the dragon completely. Spook didn't last for long. Okay, so it just takes you back here. Fair enough. But now we need to get past those guys again and get through the door. That's annoying. I was hoping there'd be a ladder back up. There's not. Maybe I should just kill him. I don't want to kill him, though. They're so fucking annoying. Yeah, I really hate these enemies. Least favorite enemies in the game. Least favorite area. Easily. Fucking Fair and Keep Swampland. Least favorite enemies. These guys. Like they're like little flail attacks. Seem to damage you, like, even after they're done doing it. Come on. So annoying. There we go. Maybe I'm just approaching them as enemies in the wrong way. But also, just kind of fuck them, right? And they don't have a whole lot of health, which is good. They have a decent amount. I mean, I saw that coming a mile away. Oh, damn, that did a lot. Alright, well. Run in the past. I can see an item up there. I think those are items. Fuck. I didn't think he would block me mid-combo. Oh, I think this is the other side. I hear a bell. Fuck your bell, dude. Fuck your bell. Okay, here we go. You know what? 170,000 souls. Let's go level up, yeah? Yeah. Alright, away we go. Barlink Shrine.
Welcome home, speak that. Very well. Then take no.
Yep. Ooh, fucking 4 level ups, wow. Yeah, is it just me or has the music changed? I really think it has. You know what? Bam, endurance. 25. And then we need 44k to level up.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Oh, you know what? I didn't read the soul. Never had a chance, really. Wait, did we even get a soul? No, we didn't get a soul. We just get a bunch of just consumable, just, you know, fodder souls. As well as the dragon headstone. Oops. No. Yeah, the music. I'll just keep buying the Eastern set. My spare souls. I'm sorry, I'm listening to the music. It's very good.
Ashen One, kill me, and take these eyes away, before I am drawn into the seduced by the thin light, and the awful betrayal. Farewell, Mace.
I don't know what to do. I don't know if I should kill her or not. Alright, Archdragon Peak. Sorry for the silence. I was really trying not to sneeze. Yeah, you're gonna get in that stance? You're gonna get fucking wrecked, boyo. Down you go. Oh, it's like the dragon... Drake blood. Yeah, it's like the Drake blood armor from Dark Souls 2. Definitely hear the chime. Oh my god, did they just infinitely respawn? Ow. Ow. Ah, crap. That was not a good trade. Oh, man. Fucking doing everything wrong. Shit. There we go. Just wombo combo him. Crap, that fucking super armor. Heal. Yeah, it might be a good place to, like, farm. Speaking of which, not of farming, but here, let's swap our ring out. Cause we don't need it. Whoa! What the fuck is that? Well, it's off the edge now. Whatever the fuck it is. Maybe the Titanite scale. Interesting. It reminds me of... Oh my god, who is ringing that fucking bell? Is someone ringing this bell? I'm going to murder the shit out of you. Soul of a Crestfallen Knight. A lot of these dudes are... meditating. Perhaps we should meditate as well. You're fucking doing it, aren't you? Yeah, there's a lot of dragons just kind of... Oh, shortcut. A lot of dragons just kind of meditating there. Though I don't know what the point of the shortcut is if they gave us that bonfire. Or maybe to get off at some point. There's like two bonfires, like really close. Here, can I get off at some point? Doesn't look like it. Nope. So there's still that knight dude down below. Oh, fuck. Oh. Dick move. No. Just die, please. Thank you. I think the Clarithy ring does help a lot, actually. So I ran up here, ran around. It's like an incense burner almost. Hey, buddy. I can meditate with you. What's the haps? Dragonslayer spear. I picked it up through the gate. Wait a minute, that's, Dragonslayer spear. That's fucking Ornstein spear, isn't it? Alright, gotta find this. Cross spear associated with Ornstein the Dragonslayer. Yep. Weapon of the gods imbued with the strength of lightning. Two-hand thrust utilizes the support of the cross and requires great strength, but can pierce deep into the flesh of dragons and send mere men flying. Skill lightning charge. I mean, could we use it? Could probably use it. We have pretty good stats at this point. I mean, here it is. I never really liked Ornstein's weapon. Lightning charge. But I did like his, Oh, you do grab the cross. That's cool. I do like his armor. I think Ornstein has some of the coolest armor in the original Dark Souls game. What I would do is I would use the Ornstein armor and then... Oh, it's just Wade showing you how to go down. And then the gold-hemmed hood. Titanite scale. Yeah, all that for a Titanite scale. Oh, we still have like 11 Estus left. It's weird, the amount of kind of hand-holdiness in this area, but simultaneously the amount of, like, dickish enemies. I think it's actually kind of interesting. Oh, I didn't go up here yet. This is just the way I came from. Yeah, and then you can drop down here if you so desire, which I do not desire in the slightest. Ambush? No, oh, no ambush. Surprising. Oh, this is where I already triggered the ambush. It's where that weird rock monster thing was. Oh, fuck, I forgot about you. I was gonna meditate. This is the opposite of meditating. Ow. I guess you could, like, kill this dude to farm up the armor or something. Ouchies. Don't kill me while I'm healing. Ow, you fucker. Just stop spamming your fucking sword. That's my job. There we go. Now you die. L1 spam. That's basically what this game basically is boiling down to. Yeah, bonfire. I was gonna meditate in front of this thing. Oh. Dude! It fucking worked! Calamity ring. Wait, is there more places to meditate? Do I have to meditate at these altars? Hold on. I can't believe that fucking worked. I've got, like, the biggest, dumbest grin on my face. Yeah. Calamity Ring's pretty balls. It was, like, the Calamite or whatever, the dragon from the DLC. A ring measure the orange eye of a calamitous dragon. I slurred the shit out of that. A ring made from the orange eye of a calamitous dragon. Receive double damage. This ring has no useful powers and is merely a symbol of dragon worship, a thing quietly passed down amongst those fervent adherents, some of whom become convinced the task has been bestowed upon them as a sacred duty. Oh, what other places you can rest at? Like, meditate at? I think it's at places where just other dudes are meditating. So did I do it in the wrong spot up here? I just smacked this, didn't I? Meditate. Om. Give me a ring. I guess this thing isn't as important. Okay, so I think the only way ahead of us is this way. Because that gate is very closed. Well, that's probably death. Oh yeah, I see you. I knew once I had a little alcove like right here, of course there's gonna be enemies in the subsequent alcoves. Come on, bunghole. Oh, you know what? Where's my bow? There we go. You can still fast roll, right? I choose you. Did I aggro both of them? Doesn't look like it. Actually, it does look like it. Alright, well, you get stabbed for being a little close. You also get stabbed in the ass. Just how you like it. No judgments. None at all. Oh, hey, look, a guy. Gonna ruin his day. Get a good look at Dragon Airy. Or Dragon... Arch Dragon Peak. That's what I meant. I mean, there are some, like, paths below, but I'm not sure if they're just cosmetic. Or if there are actual paths you can... Oh, ladder. Let's not do the ladder quite yet. Oh, fuck this guy. Fuck you, dude. I am not a fan of these guys. That should be the title of this episode. Yeah, you die. Thank you. Thank you. Have a good day. By good day, I mean not a good day because I want you to die. You and all of your kin. That looks sketchy as fuck. Though it does look like it leads up to this tower. Which I would assume is the end goal for the area. I saw a dude in here. What? I was blocking. Come on. Thank you so much. Thank you for dying. Thank you for being dead. To meditate or not to meditate? I shall meditate on it. Waiting the requisite amount of seconds before you give me an item. Nothing. Bummer. Dead end? Yeah. Dead end? Alright. I wonder if there's a, like, a covenant. Like, if through all this I actually get, like, a covenant or something. I'd be willing to say no, you don't get one. But then again, what do I know? And why is this even here? I already checked it for secrets. So let's just go up. Nice blue skies, dragon statues. Maybe I did want to go down. I mean, I could drop down right here and go down, but... yeah. Thunder stone plate ring. I have a feeling that's probably going to be very useful. I get the feeling that there's more dragons a-coming. Yeah. Like, this... Okay. This area right here, this bridge with all these dragon statues, looks like an area that a dragon might swoop down and attack your fucking face. So... those are my thoughts. Agree with them? Disagree? Already know? Probably. I imagine by the time you're watching this, you've already beaten the game. Potential people who are watching. Maybe you missed this area. This is, not an easy area to find. If there's a trap, I don't care. Gotta kill him. Worth it. No, I want it. Alright. Which way did I even come into this room? Right here? I'm totally obviously not a mimic chest. Ooh, we can get to the tower. Maybe the tower isn't where we need to go. Maybe it's on the other side of this bridge. Oh, another one of these... fucking dudes. I don't even know what these are. Oh, they roll! They're like Gorons. Totally a Goron. Actually, they look like crystal lizards, but they're like stone. Oh, nope. They breathe fire. Little baby rock dragon. Yeah, let's keep doing the out here bit. Oh, another little baby rock dragon. That's what I'm calling him, by the way. Ow. Stop it. You stop it. Yeah, do that. Do that a whole bunch. Should probably heal. Bummer, I really thought this tower would be, like, something. Guess not. Oh, that is a Durgan. Oh, fuck! He's just chilling right there. Yeah, well then. Let's go back and get this chest. It's totally not a mimic. Oh, it's not. Titanite scale. Okay, cool. Maybe we should contemplate the nature of this chest as we float inches above the ground, because we totally are floating. Okay, so dragon? Guess we're gonna go fight the dragon. I mean, that doesn't seem like a great idea. But... I mean why would we not? We've come this far. Item. Soul of a weary warrior. You have the pleasure of plunging attack. No, no, he's gone. Ow. Fuck, hit me. Okay, see, that time I had my shield up. That time I also had my shield up and I was facing him. And that time. Okay, maybe you just can't block it. That is fairly bullshit, in my opinion. Why did I charge the fire? I'm going to kill you, dragon. I'm gonna walk onto him. He has a lot of health. He's flying up. If he flies up, you run away. Simple as that. He's gonna do that bullshit. I guess you want to be kind of attacking his knees. Keep doing that. Stomping the other side, not this side. We'll cut your feet until you die. What are we gonna do? Oh, up he goes. Run away. Health look like. Oh my god, he's got a ton of fucking health. Is there a way to plunging attack him? Can we get above? I'm gonna run past him. I'm gonna come back and fight him if there's no way to plunging attack him. Oh, rock dude. Oh, fucking bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Dick move, game. Dick move. Well, I can still get me from up here. Ow, you little rock fucker. Probably just kill them. It's gotta be like a bonfire or something around here, right? Right. Ah, he's following me in. I don't like leaving enemies behind. But given our current situation, low Estus, little damage on the dragon, I would say it's fair to not fight him right there. We'll go back and fight him another time. Meditate? Maybe I should have sat on the thing. Maybe it's only in front of like dragon shrines or something. Shit, he's gonna summon a fucking knight, isn't he? Yeah, there's the knight. Go, oh, come on. What is that bullshit? No! Alright, so it's Naked Man. Alright, come on, Naked Man. Oh, it's like Ricard. I feel my death approaching. Well, maybe not if he doesn't have any health. One more thrust. Ah! Fuck. Still got him. I think he'd do it twice in a row. Yeah, Ricard's rapier. There's a bunch of these dudes praying to something. Is there another dragon statue around here? God, I need a bonfire so bad. I guess I'll just meditate. Well, these other guys are doing it. Feel like I should get something for doing it. Nope, okay. There's another developer message. To travel the path of dragon, do not ring the green great bell. Nothing will remain once the bell has tolled. Nothing will remain. Well, I do want to ring it, but I also want things to remain. Okay, well, you can drop down there. Bonfire? Donnez-moi bonfire? Fuck, man. Ooh. What is down there? Looks like you can maybe drop down. Oh, sweet! Bonfire! Okay. This place is really, really big for being Great Belfry. For being a, like an optional type area. If you guys liked the video, then maybe leave a like, maybe even subscribe, that'd be awesome. Regardless of what you do, I hope to see you next time. And, I hope you have a good one all. Bye-bye.